BUZZR presents another profile of an African-American great, actress Butterfly McQueen. McQueen debuted as Prissy in Gone with the Wind, but was barred from the premiere held at a whites-only theater. In 80, she won an Emmy for an after-school special, then in 83, won again, a lawsuit for harassment and false arrest. In 76, she surprised viewers on To Tell the Truth.
I do my one-woman show at schools, churches.
Keep watching for more of our salute to Black History Month right here on BUZZR.